Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Bjorn, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. So we're just going to take this slow, real quick to start, just to make sure everything gets loaded in. So we just repaired a robot head, which means we need to get back to Roxy Raceway. Because now we can race. My mistake. I hope Chica's not this way. Oh, there she is. Well, that's unfortunate to run out. He's gonna go hard. Okay, Chica's on the back side of this. I was worried she was being excluded. Alright. Music Man's all chill now. He's back to DJ mode. You'd think there'd be a bunch of music blaring right now, but I guess he doesn't want to play music for me. Oh. Well. We'll just head back down. Wub wub wub. I hope Freddy's down here waiting for me. Oh, Freddy, wow, you are right where I left you, buddy. Whee! Alright, so. Oh. Just since I didn't get to save when I left, the arcade. I forgot there was a robot in here. A staff bot. Oh, that's right.
This requires Chica's voice to activate.
Oh. So I can either go that way as Chica, if I had her upgrade. Well, that's good. I was trying to figure out how I'd get in this way with Chica's beak. I wonder if Freddy draws any attention. Save right before we do this. Because we are about to face Roxanne. Alright, get Roxy's eyes. Destined to win every. Why is she so grimy? Whoosh. No. No. I need those. Where are we? Oh. Poor Roxanne. Where am I? Huh. Was all this here? All of this was not here a second ago. You don't need this one working eye, do you? See no. Aw, it's claw no evil. See no evil. Chica must be speak no evil. Hiding.
I am still beautiful.
That is a small room. I got lucky when she wandered right by me the one time. Where's this gonna? I mean, yeah, that's what I
figured.
Maybe we just hide real quick.
Forever.
Okay. This is the hallway I'm in. I guess that's the same room that she was just in. What the fuck happened here? Oh, I love the fire animation. The fire's not even moving. They're just shaking the screen around where the fire should be moving.
Everybody.
You can't hear me in here.
I am still beautiful.
It is dark in here. Oh, I'm okay, cool. I'm right there. Why can't I look at the one camera that I need? What's happened? I need her to just like charge straight through this way. that's not luring her out into the open.
I need. Die forever.
I think I need her to come look at this thing I'm in. And I need her to leap at the other one.
Why are you hiding from me? Why? Why?
I probably should have ran. Hi. Right, everyone loves Roxy. Ah, what the fuck did she do to this camera?
Still beautiful.
Here, a quick one.
I know you're there.
Why can't I look at this camera? I think she destroyed it. Yes. So now I just have to get into that room. Which will be nice because I don't need my flashlight as much because it's already lit up. Okay, now's my chance. Never mind. She knew I was leaving. Now it's working.
I am still.
Where is she? I'm in that, I'm in that bin up top there. Where's the exit here?
I'm not a loser.
If you, wait, I think behind that thing there's an exit. I forgot where that would put me. Oh yeah, I think she disappeared. Fuck. My monitor went to sleep. At the worst time. Why is he so loud getting out of that?
I heard that.
I don't know how to get out of there any quieter.
I am still beautiful.
And if I die, I have to redo all this.
Alright. You can't hide forever.
Am I stuck in the wall?
I'm not a loser.
I may or may not be stuck in the wall. So I'm temporarily stuck out of bounds.
Where are you? Why are you hiding from me?
Yeah, I don't know how that benefits me, but
I am still beautiful.
I can't move over this line.
Everybody still loves me, right?
I'm in trouble. Stumbled into the back rooms. Oh, fuck. I was at least stuck in the wall. Now I'm stuck on the wrong side of the wall. Why even have all this if there's not a way to get unstuck? If my battery dies, I am going to be lost in here.
Where are you?
She can't hear any of this. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to restart. Just because I don't have that many options here. How to... Well, I guess I'll be back once I get back into the game or back started again. I feel like I had made it. No, I must have been over there. This recharged. just in case she headed towards me. Why is this camera never working? She leaped just short.
I know you're there.
I wish I could see that camera. No, destroy the door. The door.
I heard that.
Did you hear me tell you to destroy the door?
Everybody still loves me, right?
God. Junk camera. She kind of lagged and didn't
you
do her pounce.
Forever.
Wait, did she do it just then? Awesome. The fire has physics. You weren't on this map.
I can still hear you.
All right, so we need her to go back to that last room we were in. That would be mostly ideal.
Still beautiful.
This camera could work.
My hair is ruined.
Oh, she is back in there. Now that I know that I can't go that way around.
I can hear you.
I didn't expect it to be shut. Fuck. Speed run. Speed run. I could have sworn I was able to move boxes. Oh wait, this is the hallway. I have to run away from her. Shit, now I have to run towards her.
Why are you hiding from me?
No. Roxanne, I need you to go the other way.
I am still beautiful. I know you're there.
In the fire room? Yes.
I just need a little work done.
But plugged in. Where's she at? Not an ideal spot.
I'm not a loser.
Wait, did she turn around? Yes. Now that's how you do this. And there's the door I couldn't get in. Wait, was I down here before? I was. She should be trapped down here, right? Finally, Freddy. Is there... No, I think that's just a flashlight recharge. I'm not even sure if any of these security bots would summon her. Or if I kind of have free reign of this area right now. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot where this takes me. Loading zone? Yep. If you don't get lost, the loading zones aren't long enough. Freddy Gate. does this take me, Freddy? Yes. No. Freddy? Freddy, where did you go? Freddy, where is this? Oh wait, is this just a different way to get back to the Rockstar Row? Yeah, that makes sense. Well, makes as much sense as anything else. Is that Roxanne I hear? So what time was it? 5:40 in the game? All right, one last quick save. Let's put an upgrade in Freddy.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's All begin right. by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing.
Press square to take off face.
Carefully detach the ocular connectors.
X, triangle, triangle. X, triangle, triangle, circle. X. The colors of those buttons don't match the color of the symbols. Press square to take out the eyes.
Great. Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets.
Yes, we know.
Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires.
Circle, triangle, triangle. Square, square, X, X, circle. Square.
It is time to close the faceplate.
Let me guess, square.
Commence testing phase.
He didn't react. Oh, his eyes are twitching. Is that it? Okay, good. I thought there was one more that I missed. Alright, Freddy. Let me out of here.
time adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well,
yes.
Yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
Gregory, little serial killer.
Good news. It is almost 6 o'clock. You will be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry. The daycare attendant is loose one last
time.
Oh shit,
I forgot he's loose again.
I am your friend. His eyes are amazing. There are wondrous colors and objects I never knew existed. Nothing can hide from me now.
I forgot I wanted to save this. Use an exit to escape, but be warned the recharge stations are offline, so they cannot protect you. Man. Whew. Glad that's you, Freddy. Come on, Freddy, we got a bolt. This is towards the exit entrance, right? Oh no, this is the music room. It's hard to see anything with the screen like this. This is where I aim. Right? Freddy, we just need to sprint through this place. One loading zone at a time. Not an exit. Oh, that's right. I need to take the elevator down, don't I? The elevator is probably like... Okay, I need to go up a little. Here, right? Alright, so Freddy, you... Yes, right here.
Hey, little man. You know what time it is? The doors are open. Why are you still here? You plan on moving in, or you just want a job? Maybe join the internship program. You would make a great security guard. Gregory.
I'm leaving.
I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
I just left the main stage. Straight ahead.
It's past your bedtime.
That asshole. It wasn't even time. I didn't see him. I'm curious if I can flash him. Because if you flashed him, he might think it's... He should think it's potentially daytime. Oh, fuck. I'm all the way back here. Alright, then we're gonna resume all that after the next...
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select
your
desired
procedure. We're gonna pick all this up in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for watching.